Soniaji, how are you feeling?
What action are you going to take?
Madam, how are you feeling about this person
who's come in?
Again, it will be communicated to you. Simply writing a letter.
Congress President Srimati Sonia Gandhi has resigned. On 15th of May, she penned down her resignation letter, and today in the working committee meeting, she disclosed this information and gave the resignation letter.
There is no other way out for us rather than insisting on ma'am withdrawing her resignation.
We strongly feel that the three members of the CWC, Sharad Pawar, P.A. Sangma and Tariq Anwar, who have betrayed the party, should be expelled. We bereft and above all betrayed. Without your inspiration, being in government has no meaning at all unless you accept our plea.
Unless you withdraw the resignation.
And I've sought her permission to resign.
Is this an act of solidarity with your party leader?
No, it's an act which is reflects our true feelings that it's without the leader who brought the party into power in these three states and is the party being on the upsurge as united the workers and has given a direction to the Congress party. Without the leader, we are nowhere. We are no, just don't want to be without the leader.
आगे ना मैं देख रहा हूँ
लेट मी ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस आर मध्य प्रदेश कांग्रेस प्रेसिडेंट मिस्टर राधाकिशन मालवीय।
ऐसे वक्त में अचानक उन्होंने जो मुद्दा उठाया उससे साफ जाहिर होता है कि इनके मंसूबे ठीक नहीं है और जिस प्रकार से उठाया गया उससे उनकी भावनाओं को ठेस लगना वाजिब है। और मैं समझता हूँ कि कांग्रेस का पूरे देश भर का कार्यकर्ता ऐसे नेताओं को कभी माफ नहीं करेगा, ये मेरी सोच है।
आपके बीच में फरीदी जावेद साहब यही रहेंगे, लेकिन आपके बीच में कांग्रेस अध्यक्ष सोनिया जी आ चुकी हैं।
पर रही है।